Yo, it's Overflow. What's going on, you guys? How are you guys doing today? First things first about the gameplay, it's not the best gameplay in the world. Just kidding, it is. Ha! I'm so great. I'm so just fantastically great. How could anything I do possibly be not the best in the world, you know? Anyways, I'm just kidding, you guys. This is just a little Battlefield 4 gameplay. I hope that you guys enjoy it. If you guys didn't know, tonight was the midnight release of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag and Battlefield 4. And if you guys didn't know, I do work at GameStop, so yeah, I got to chill at the midnight release and stuff. And I figured, since it didn't drop, it dropped for PS3. Obviously, the PS4, Xbox, all that comes out in a couple more weeks. But I did want to give a little review of Battlefield 4. Figured I could give you guys my thoughts, my opinions on it. And maybe you guys could share some of your feedback with me. I think that'd be really cool. Also, YouTube's been really faggy lately, really super homoerotic. And maybe it will work again, possibly one day. I swear, I'm going to go on a little rant real quick. God dang it, YouTube. Man, you didn't work for a month. Nobody was seeing videos from a lot of people. I got about a third of the views I normally got. Then YouTube works fine. All my subs are like, hey man, where you been for the past month? Man, my dude, I've been uploading every single day. My goodness, YouTube, why don't you notify my subscribers of my videos? Then YouTube worked for like 2 weeks. It was perfect. And now the past like 5 days has been sucking my balls again. So I don't know. Quick little rant at the beginning of the video. 30-second rant. You know how I do. So anyways, you guys, hope you guys enjoy this little gameplay. Let's go ahead and get into my first review of Battlefield 4. And of course, once it drops for PS4, I will be doing a lot of gameplays on it. A lot of stuff. I'm going to be doing reviews, commentaries over it. This year, I really want to expand my channel. And I want to be able to do a lot of Call of Duty, obviously. I still want to stick with mostly Call of Duty, but I want to put in a lot more Battlefield, a lot more Killzone, obviously, some Batman even, maybe some Grand Theft Otters. Look at this, reverse stab that guy in the face. So yeah, back to what I was saying. If you guys could leave a like now, that'd be awesome. What's up, Flows? Don't you knows I love all of you. Alright, you guys, so Battlefield 4 is dropping. As you guys know, Battlefield 3 was the last Battlefield to drop on the scene. And is this mic working? Oh, yeah, it is. Cool. So, killing all the people with my noob tubes. So, I'm sure a lot of you guys played the beta of Battlefield 4. And I want to know what you guys thought of it. So let me know in the comment section below. As far as I'm concerned, the graphics looked great, but Battlefield graphics always look good, I think. Shoot, they could have stuck with Battlefield 3 graphics, and that's pretty much what it is. It looks a lot like Battlefield 3. Obviously, it's the same game, same series, just 2 years later. And there are some things that are noticeably better in the graphics. They do look smoother. Some of the textures are obviously a lot better. Some of the environments look better to me. But overall, I'd say it looks like a lot like Battlefield 3, which isn't a problem because it has some beautiful, beautiful, obviously, gameplay graphics. And once the PS4, Xbox One drop, I'm sure that it can only get better. And so, yeah, graphics look great in my opinion. As far as the gameplay is concerned, the gameplay is awesome. Let's go ahead and talk about some of the features. There's some new features like the lean feature. You can actually lean around corners now. It's new to consoles at least. And I think it's a pretty cool feature. Overall, did I use it a lot? I did when I could, but for the most part, I think I was too caught up in the action to actually really sit back and only use the lean feature. But you'll see me even a few times throughout this gameplay, I believe that I do use the lean feature. And then there's some other stuff that I never noticed in Battlefield 3. Stuff like the ability to shut these windows like I just did. There's elevators that you can take up and drive. Right now, if you guys didn't know, I am playing Domination. And overall, the gameplay still feels really similar to Battlefield 3. Obviously, it feels a little bit smoother, a little bit more well-refined. Not as clunky as Battlefield 3. It still feels a lot better, but more realistic than Call of Duty does. It doesn't feel like you're on skates or whatever you guys want to call it. I know some people like that, but of course, I'm going to liken a lot of the things in Battlefield 3 to Call of Duty because I am mainly a Call of Duty player. And obviously, that is the main thing that most first-person shooter gamers play. I mean, to be honest with you guys, I'd say you're gonna take it and break it up. There's a huge amount of people on Battlefield 3, Killzone, Halo, stuff like that, but Call of Duty is the main FPS shooter that people understand, so I will be referencing Call of Duty a few times throughout this commentary. And also, this is a really chill commentary. I'm just sitting down, and I really want to give you guys my honest opinion on this game. Of course, to be honest with you guys, I'm not going to be bringing you guys any gameplays from this yet because I'm still playing Batman Arkham Origins, and I want to beat that, and then once Ghost drops, I'm going to be playing that. So I'll probably actually bring you guys, I'll be bringing you guys my gameplay from Battlefield 4, more of it at least, once it actually drops on the PS4. So, unless you guys really want to see it, then I'll record some footage from the PS3 game and upload that for you. But, you know, it's all up to you guys. Anyways, back to what I was saying. The gameplay feels really, really good. It feels good, but I'm going to talk about that more in a second. Obviously, the guns are great. I like the way Battlefield guns work. I think that they feel realistic. They feel cool. They feel different than Call of Duty guns, for sure. And I really enjoy it. I enjoy the feels, bro. I think that it's very cool. I love the sniping in this game. I might have some sniping gameplay actually already saved from Battlefield 4. So if you guys want to see that, just let me know. Going around quickscoping people. Yeah, that's probably why you don't want us Call of Duty guys here in Hong Kong. Because we quickscope people left and right. Yeah, we're pretty great. You know what I mean? So, anyways, back on topic. Guns feel good. The grenades feel explosive. The noob tubes feel erotically fascinating. The RPGs feel RPG-normous. And Gupaga feels great. Feels really good. And the gameplay now. This is what I really wanted to talk about. The gameplay. You guys didn't know they added a few new modes. And one of the modes being domination. Regular domination, just like Call of Duty. 3 points on the map that you have to cap and control. And it's similar, if you guys didn't know, Battlefield 3, every other Battlefield, had Conquest. This game still has Conquest. Conquest is basically a domination game on a huge scale. And in this game, they actually got domination up in here right off the bat with Battlefield 4's release, which I think was an excellent idea because now not only will they cater to the hardcore Battlefield fans, but also they can kind of pull over some more people from the Call of Duty series. I know me myself, I love Battlefield, but I also know that the games are generally too long to post regular 10-minute commentaries, 5-minute commentaries over. But with this, and Team Deathmatch for me in Battlefield is a little bit too hectic, to be honest with you guys, especially with all the people running the servers and doing 500 lives and stuff. But with this domination, game mode, it's fast-paced. You don't have a respawn timer. You spawn in right away. It feels like Call of Duty, but more fair. Because I know in Call of Duty, there's a lot of BS deaths. And for me, Battlefield 3 feels, or Battlefield 4 feels more fair. And still very fast-paced. I love the domination game mode so far. It's awesome. I've only played a few maps, but it's absolutely splendiferous. It's fantastic, man. I really am enjoying it. And I think it's going to make it more gamer friendly, more YouTube friendly, and I wouldn't doubt if Battlefield blew up a little bit more than it has in the past this year. I wouldn't doubt it. I wouldn't be expecting it, but I will not doubt it for sure. I know me myself, because of the fact that they included the domination game mode, I'm gonna be able to post more of it because it's something that's quick, easy. I can get it done. It's fun for me. It's fast paced and I enjoy it. And of course, I'm still, as a gamer, this is like the domination will be for fun and for YouTube. But as a gamer, I'm going to be playing a ton of Conquest as well. I love sitting in bushes, being a bushwiggy, sniping, Gilly in the Mist. What's up? It's your boy Overt, aka Mega Man, aka Gilly in the Mist, aka whoa, did that bush just move? Yeah, I did. My brother. Pretty awesome. So the gameplay feels great. I think they're going to be able to pull out a lot of more casual FPS gamers, and I couldn't be more excited, man. I'm pumped for Ghosts. I'm pumped for Battlefield 4. I'm pumped for Killzone. All these games look great, and overall, you want my honest rating so far of Battlefield 4? It's absolutely awesome. I think it's better than Battlefield 3, and I think that it's gonna go toe-to-toe with every other FPS game that comes out on these new consoles, you know what I mean? I think that it's really a good game, and overall, would I recommend you buy it? Yeah, I'd say pick this game up. It's definitely dope. And if you live in Las Vegas, come to the mall. Come to the Meadows Mall and you can come see me and I'll hook you up with a good deal. You know what I mean? So anyways, love you guys a ton. And you guys are beautiful. Subscribe if you're new. Leave those likes. Leave that love. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. And I am over and out.